What is the furnace error code, limit switch open, diagnostic code, or whatever it is called?
It depends on the furnace brand. 4 flashes on a York furnace may mean the high limit switch is open,
or the airflow is restricted due to a vent problem.
On an Atwood furnace, 1 flash followed by a 3-second pause is a limit switch error.
I don't have an Atwood furnace.
The same problems due to a lack of airflow due to clogged air filters or crimped ducts can occur. On a Ducane furnace, 4 flashes means the combustion air blower is energized or the limit switch is open.
I can tell if it means the blower is going when it shouldn't just from the noise.
That can mean the auxiliary limit switch is open too, or the high temperature switch is open or rollout switch is affected.
On a Ducane furnace, 5 flashes means the rollout switch is open.
Not all Ducane furnaces use the 5 flash error code. For those, they use the 4 flash error code for both the limit switch being open and rollout notice.
Glad I don't have a Ducane furnace.
1 flash means it thinks the limit switch is open on a Gibson furnace.
I don't even know where you could get a Gibson furnace unless the builder installed it.
On a Heil furnace, 4 flashes means the limit switch is open.
At which point, I either replace the limit switch or call in someone to find out what is keeping it open.
If you don't replace the limit switch or fix the problem, 7 flashes is the code for a soft lockout where the main limit switch was open too long.
When I get a lockout like that, no matter the furnace model, the solution is rebooting the furnace.
On a higher furnace, 4 flashes means the high limit switch is open. For some units, the fans will turn on to circulate the air until it resets.
Unless the problem is the switch and not the air pressure or overheating. But it sounds like I can't know what the furnace error code for the limit switch being open unless I know what brand of furnace I have is.
4 flashes as the error code for an open limit switch is common if not an industry standard. After all, 4 flashes is the diagnostic code for an open limit switch for train furnaces.
They say nothing can stop a train except the leaves sucked in through the air intake and tripping all the switches.
The best solution is looking at the sticker inside the furnace control panel cover to see what it says the flash code means.